All right, today we're playing Winter Survival from the devs. With early access, you may encounter some minor issues. Could that be why my PC is humming like the Mona Lisa? I guess we'll do the story. Okay, what's going on here? This doesn't look right. A Nokia phone in 2024? 2024. Oh my god, I've had quite the night. Oh, it's a baby. I had no idea what she was going to have on the other side of that. My first thought was not baby. It was penis.
Help us!
What the hell is going on?
Behind you! Just breathe. I'll tell you what to do.
Yeah, well, let's not be a pussy about it. Oh, I didn't even know this was the right way, to be honest. Let's do this, boys. Oh, shit. Is that another wolf, dude? I mean, they're wild animals. We're in their environment. Snow? Alright. Where is this bitch? Alright. Here. At any object. Oh, I have to hit a bird with it, and we call him the animal? Ah, well, that didn't work. Come out here. Okay, that worked. What is he eating? Bones? Snowball fight. Never mind. They went away. Oh, dude, I sniped him. Oh, shit. Damn it. That was a good shot, though. Oh, now I can sprint, dude? I could have used this like 5 minutes ago when I was letting the wolves tear off my face. Yeah, let's see you get up that, pussy. None of this makes sense, dude. Just jump up. You're probably better jumping than me. No, I want to throw snowballs at him. Oh my god, he got up! Fuck! Oh shit. Let's test the fire physics here. Oh. Oh fuck. Hide between rocks? Hello. Fuck me! Fuck, dude. I'm not very good at this game. Dare I say the hardest survival game of all time, and I'm not just saying that for the YouTube clickbait potential.
What the hell did he eat to grow this big? Other bears.
I'm not sure that's how bears work. Isn't it more like a genetics thing? Just heavy breathing. It's like a really bad streamer. I was gonna jump in the hot springs, but that would... Oh. They just popped into existence, dude. Oh, oops. Oh my goodness. Oh, wow. That's quite the hitch, young man. Okay, okay. Oh, what the fuck? That's bait, bro. I like how I can't sprint, but I can still dash to the side. like that wouldn't require my legs and jumping. What do you want from me? I put the tall grass on. Okay, sleep, what time is it? Okay, can I sleep more than that? Set sleep time. If trauma hits 100%, insanity triggers. Too late for that. Insanity weakens one hemisphere of the brain at a time, left responsible for adaptation disorders, right requiring the selection of a new symptom. Okay, this actually seems like an interesting mechanic. Symptoms alter the survival dynamics by distorting reality. Choose a negative perk wisely as it affects persists for a long time. Finishing quests and hearty home-cooked meals can shorten the time of healing from the trauma. So if I get fucked up, I have to pick a weakness. Void tube stones during active hallucinations signaled by a blue flame. I think we'll try that and we'll just stay away from the goddamn tombstones. You better be careful. Fuck me, dude. No way, I just died from that fall. Oh, okay. That time it just put it all on. Nice. I thought I was gonna have to keep tapping it. Oh, perfect. I mean, that smacked me in my face and I'm fine.
Hey, Mike, Joel, I'm coming there.
Oh, look at it. He survived. That doesn't make any sense. Whoa. Why is it doing that? I was just pressing zero. Are we actually gonna try this? What is the thought process? That bridge wasn't stable at all. I mean, this guy's making, like, horror movie character decisions out here. He's just not smart.
I just need to find a way out.
Well, that was easy. Wait, why would there be a cage in here? Movable box. What the fuck? Well, if wolves are aggressive and dangerous predators, it's best to avoid them, but when you need to confront them, it's advisable to do so one at a time. During an encounter, watch your flanks. They are afraid of fire, but if attacked, they may approach anyways. I'm dead. I literally pressed spacebar before that thing popped up. I think if I'm swinging, they don't attack. And that makes us feel brutal, because, like, I'm basically making him into an innocent pup right now. As I slowly slaughter it. Oh, I have to successfully dodge wolf attacks. I'm just beating this guy's ass relentlessly. Do it again. That one counted somehow. Okay, so basically our only option is to, like, hope this mission is reliant on the walkie-talkie, and then I could change the batteries on my flashlight, but there is an alternative option. I can just stop playing the game. So we'll see. We'll see what cards they want to play here. Oh, boy. Well. Clearly need to go that way. Part of me really wants to... I think I'll take the alternative option. This has been pretty bad. I'm gonna be honest. Like I said, I have no affiliation with the devs or any need to kiss any ass here. This game is dog shit. If you want to play it, go for it. Like, if we go to the store page, I wonder exactly what they're bitching about. I wonder if it's the same shit I'm bitching about. This is a game I've been waiting for. That's a positive. I don't want positive right now. I'm upset. This game is bad. I would heartily recommend this game if it weren't such a crash fest. It's hard to get started and make any progress when it crashes before you get out of the tutorial. I didn't really have any crashes. I'm huge on survival games, but I think this may need more time in the oven. I fall through bridges and land for no reason, and I sometimes become gravely injured by picking up sticks or rocks. Wait, that sounds kind of awesome. That makes me want to fire the thing back up. I like there are wolves, but I wasn't expecting the combat with them to be so narrow. You can throw a massive amount of spears at wolves, 10 plus. This guy sounds unhinged. It ain't it. It's not good. It's bad. How do I get home?
Sure could eat right now.
Oh my good god, this man and his food. He's always hungry. Yeah. Wrap it up. I get the bar and I wrap it up. Yeah. Snagging up. Then with the beef, I'ma stack it up. Yeah. Better rice. I lay it down, then I nap it up.